Hi guys, so today I got some dolls. I'll show you guys. Here's one that came in a box. And here's the one that just came just without a box. And this one never came with a box, you know. I'll tell you what's creepy about this one, her shoes. They're so creepy. So these dolls, well, we're just going to be taking the one out of the box. That's in the box. So let's get started. So I'll put she's on. And I wonder if the creepy shoes never came with a stand. No, she's just a doll. I have two more of these dolls at home, but the other two that I have at home, I bought them. These are just kittens. I just got her there. So this one. You probably like her dress and her bow. Yeah, but all of them are wearing like these pants stuff. And girls roll down with the boys. Girls roll down with the boys. Girls roll down with the boys. I'll show her. The shoes are really creepy. They're kind of cute, but the bottom is creepy of the shoes. And I'll show you that. Just wait a minute, guys, and 1 minute later. Here. Okay. Let's show you this one. I'll show you. It's so creepy in here. It's the other one. Come on. She looks really cute, but it's the shoes. Shoes on. I can't get my shoes on. Guys, I literally can't get my shoes on. I cannot get my shoes on. Whatever. I think I'm just seeing stuff. besides, this one has neat shoes. And she has neat shoes. Just this one has creepy shoes. So, guys, it's so weird. Only one has creepy shoes. But the other two have creepiness in them. Like, this one is this one. She just turns over and stares at the camera. Just keeps staring at the wall. So it's been 5 minutes. It's on in here. I'll show you this one. Okay, that one that way, and move that one that way. What is this one? My hair looks really nice. Look, really nice. But it's just something about her. It's weird, guys. Comment down below what's weird about her. Now, I'll just put her on that side there. And here's back to this one. Her hat comes off. She has really curly hair and her hair is so soft. I should have got all the dolls that were in a box. I want installs that next week. I'm going to buy some because they look like the pot dolls.
Can I ask you something? You know, when I get really, really old, are you making